Good evening, everybody. Tonight's hymn is a request and also a dedication from my good friend Zoe to her friend Karen. I thought I'd recorded this one actually earlier in the lockdown, but I couldn't find it when I looked back. So if I have done it before, that's fine. We always like to hear it twice. It's a hymn that's I think really well describes Karen, and Zoe wants to say a big thank you for all the work that she's done with her. Karen's moving on to a new job and she wants to wish her all the very best of luck, and a big thank you for all the support she's had from her. Thank you, Karen, and have a peaceful evening, everybody.